welcome to another vlog. So today I'm off again for another trip. Today is, yes, hi guys. Yes, we are going to get something for my beloved daughter. Say hi to my vlog. And just a quick watch up. Lagi naman ako nakaganito. So wala namang bago sa damit ko, di ba? But I'm with my Chanel mesh. And what's inside? It's just a mesh. Pero it's a mess pala. Yes, and oh, your dinosaur bag. It's okay, son. You don't need a dinosaur bag. And so agenda for today is we're going to the Lake Stationery Store, parang National Bookstore, parang ganun. Mali yung kabit ko. So balik tayo kasi may tao kanina. Anyway, again, I'm using the grip, which I really recommend for you guys to get. If you are vlogging from your car, this is a very stable camera holder or a phone holder, which is, kapag yung, lalo na yung car nyo parang paganan, pa slope na ganun yung front. But anyway, if you guys have one, you don't need to buy another one. I'm just recommending this if you don't have any. And also, what else? Yes. And for those in Northwest London, Northwest London sa city pala. Bukas na po yung Jollibee, pero hindi pa po kami na, hindi pa po kami nakakapunta sa Jollibee Leicester Square. So if you guys are wondering bakit hindi pa kami pupunta sa Leicester Square, kasi sa mga nasa outside London dati, Saturday, Sunday, walang bayad sa congestion. Meaning, pagpupunta kayo sa city, magbabayad kayo ng congestion charge. Ngayon, Monday to Sunday na po tayo, merong congestion charge. So, beware for all those who are traveling to London na meron pong congestion charge if you are driving to the city of London. Meaning, dun lang naman, nasa loob lang naman ng circle. Meron naman yung mga area kaya may map of ano naman yan sa mga tagalan na naiintindihan nila ko. Anyway, by the way, hi Ray! Yun, dami kong chika today. Pero I'm super happy kasi sa wakas magpapalit na po ako ng office chair. Bumigay na po ang aking office chair. So mga dati kong vlog, it's a, like a big couch. Couch talaga yun. Hindi talaga yun office chair. Nagkataon lang, that's my favorite. Minana ko po kasi yon sa lola ko. Kaya hindi ko ma-let go, let go. Pinag-iisipan ko pa talaga kung ipapa-upholster ko yon or ili-let go ko na siya, na sobrang ROI na rin talaga yon sa akin. Pero kasi nga, memorable talaga yon, and it's a very antique piece. Nasira na yon, inayos ulit. Kasi nga, it is my favorite. Siguro ko ipapop holster garage, it's still gonna be a green, the original color. Pero may nakita akong office chair which is comfortable. Medyo kasi maarte ako. Pero these days kasi, I'm not gonna buy anything kasi our office will be moving to Italy. So, yung mga gamit namin sa office dito sa London will be moved to my house. So, that's the reason why I am not really into buying new stuff. Ganyan. So, I will be using our old furnitures from the office here in London. Tapos, babalik na siya sa bahay. Yun, ganun. So, we are not moving it all to Italy. So, to all the Italian brothers and sisters, Janice B is on your way. On your way talaga, hindi naman, just for a couple of days, ganyan, days, months, we don't know. So, medyo maaraw na ulit dito sa London, nung isang araw, sobrang ulan ng ulan ng ulan, kahapon sobrang ulan. Nagpunta kami sa theory test ng anak ko, ng dalaga ko, 18 years old na siya, and she passed! Yay! Bumasa po ang anak ko. Pressured sa kanya kasi, pero pressured din sa magulang. Alam mo yun? Yes, son. Hi. Kasi, ganun pala yun, ano, pag yung anak mo na yung nagtitake ng test, iba pala talaga yung level ng stress. Narinig ko talaga sa asawa ko, alam mo yun, yung parang medal ata nung exam, sabi ng asawa ko, Lord, please, ipasan niyo po yung anak ko. Yung ganun, yung parang hamas na si stress yung asawa ko. So, syempre ako, hindi ko na alam kung naiihiba ako or ano. Kasi nga is, we are all first takers. So, pressured sa kanya kasi baka hindi siya pumasa, ganyan. So, kasi kami lahat is first time pumasa, ganyan. So, pressured talaga siya. And again, kapag galing kayo sa, on the way kayo sa Southgate Testing Center, give some time, like an hour, ganyan. Kasi ako, nag-give time naman ako ng mga 45 minutes because it's only like, it will take me half an hour to drive to Southgate. Pero sobrang traffic po talaga pagka morning session po yung punta nyo sa Southgate Testing Center. So, I advise na mag-travel kayo like an hour before kasi my daughter arrived 1 minute before the exam. So, thank God, umabot talaga kami. Kasi sabi ko talaga, pag ito, mga quarter na, nandito pa rin kami sa traffic talagang. Pero kasi nga area yun ng mga tiyuhin ko. So, medyo kabisado ko yung lugar. Malapit siya sa Curvan, malapit siya sa Asda, ganyan. So, nag-lunch at kami doon sa Curvan before pa umalis sa mga tiyo doon. So, medyo kabisado ko pa lang yung lugar. So, ayun. Yun lang naman. I just wanna share. Kasi nung unang-una, nung nag-take ako ng exam doon, ng theory test, mag-isa lang ako, tapos nagbasa ko, tapos yung asawa ko, syempre ako na yung nagda-drive ngayon. Yung anak ko naman, syempre full support kami. Tapos, ito pa may story pa ako. Ang dami kong story, diba? Ang dami kong kwento sa inyo kasi nagkamali ako ng ikot kasi natatakot akong bumalik dun sa traffic pa uwi. Yun pala, may Smiths pala dun sa may retail center dun. Naano na naman ako ng anak ko, nabudol na naman ako ni Gab. So, meron na naman siya nakuhang Hot Wheels doon. So, sa mga Hot Wheels collector, please do comment down below. Kasi sobra na po akong nasi-stress sa Hot Wheels na yan. Pero babawasan ko yung stress level ko ngayon. Actually, ngayon, naglinis-linis lang ako ng office ko kasi hindi masyadong gawa. Pero kahapon talaga, super stress high level. Parang ang pahinga ko lang kahapon is nag-shower ako before the prayer time kasi medyo, alam nyo na yon. Pagkagabi, meron kaming pinagdarasal. But, today is a special day that we need to celebrate. Dapat kahapon, celebrate na namin yung pagkapasa ng anak ko. But, sabi talaga ng asawa ko, pag hindi pumasa ang anak ko, kakain tayo sa bahay. So, medyo stress level. Hindi ko nga na-vlog yon, but anyway, those were just the moments that we shared with our family. And thank God, pumasa na rin po ang anak ko. So, may driver na po ako very soon, anytime soon, you will be seeing me as a passenger. Kasi, syempre, na-drive na yung anak ko. We will be having the same teacher then. I will record that one as well sa mga nagbabalak na mag-driving lessons. I do recommend my previous instructor. Papakilala ko siya sa inyo kasi siya yung instructor ko, siya yung instructor ng asawa ko, siya rin yung magiging instructor ng anak ko. The reason being is that when you have different instructors in your family and then magbibigay ng isa ng input, malilito yung mag-e-exam kung sino yung susundin niya, either yung instructor niya, yung nanay niya, yung tatay niya, yung mga ganun. So better off, yun ang napag-desisyonan ko ever since na mag-aaral pa lang yung asawa ko. So, sabi ko, although marunong mag-drive yung asawa ko, but he needs to have a driving lessons here in London. So, siya pa rin yung pinili ko. And, pero kailangan nyo munang mag-book sa main office and then you will request him as your instructor. Yun yung kanyang protocol. Kasi it still needs to go to the company itself before kayo mag-book sa kanya. So, in my next vlog, you will be seeing my daughter having her driving lessons. Kasi iba yung dito sa England, merong theory, may practical, ganyan. Compare sa America, ata practical lang. Pero medyo mahirap yung fury ngayon dito. But anyhow, thank God we were blessed to pass it in just one go. So, magpa-park lang ako dito sa Bryn Cross as usual. And then, I'll see you in a bit after our konting ano lang to, konting stationary agenda lang. Ganun. Okay? Which one you like? Of course, here comes the dinosaurs. Meron na kasi siya nito, yan. Meron na siya niyan. So, this little one, just went. Wow. What is that? Dinosaurs. What is that? What color is that? Gabby, what color?
Green.
Green. Great job. Ganyan talaga siya nang binabalik niya yung mga ginukuha niya. Pag ayaw niya, ibabalik niya yan. Yun na, okay na yun siya. This is super a lifesaver bag kasi you dump everything in there and then water and everything. So, you don't really have to worry. Yan, sobrang kalat naman. Hindi, ano lang yan. Anino lang pala yan. And we've got this cookies and cream, and of course, hindi mawawala ang aking banana bread. So, I'll see you in my next stop. Okay, super yummy talaga. This is the VT cookies and cream frappuccino. And gusto ko talaga is anything with pecan. Pecan? Pecan. Meron akong history dyan sa pecan or pecan. Yun, gusto ko anything banana bread ganyan. Kasi may kaso nga lang minsan dry yung banana bread. So, what's this? Diba? So, kaso anak ko naman, ano yung sa'yo ate?
Caramel brownie cream.
Yeah. Hindi ako masyado sa caramel, pero siguro magugustuhan ko rin yan. No, I'm fine, thank you. And then, Gabby have his own I think si Gabby at ay may ano ba kay Gab?
Quasom.
Iba-ibang pag-pronounce, diba? Quasom. Ewan ko, croissant or quasom, whatever. Diba? Yummer.
Ta-da.
Yeah. What you've got?
Cookies and cream.
Ang favorite ko talaga is yung ko blueberry cheesecake. Yun talaga favorite ko talaga yun. Pero parang wala sila ngayon. Sa summer pa siguro yun. Okay, I'll end this vlog from here, guys. Thank you so much for watching. I will try my best to vlog as much as I can, and I hope you enjoyed. If you haven't subscribed already, please consider to subscribe and press the notification button so you'll be updated with my next video. Thank you so much for watching. This is Janice B saying be brave, be you, and just be true. Thank you for watching. Bye. See you in our next vlog. Bye. Mwah! Ate.